You gave me my first mantra.
One of the world's most influential female fashion designers, Donna Karan, has confirmed that she is stepping down as chief designer of Donna Karan International. In a statement, the company has said the label's founder had made a personal decision to step down from her day-to-day responsibilities at her namesake brand. Donna Karan won't disappear completely from the brand that she co-founded with her late husband, Stephen Weiss, in 1985. She will now remain with the company in an advisory role. The move will allow Karan to shift her focus to Urban Zen Company and Foundation, a standalone project she founded in 2007, which sells apparel, accessories, jewelry, home decor, and beauty products made in Haiti, Thailand, and Bali. International fashion house Zara has been accused of not just racially profiling and discriminating against its black customers and employees, but it also has a code name for it. Based on a new report by the Center for Popular Democracy, which had a survey of a number of New York-based Zara employees, darker-skinned employees report that they are least likely to be promoted, and employees of color state that they are reviewed with harsher scrutiny from management than white American and European employees. Basketmouth had its first ever performance at the Improv Comedy Club. The Improv is the biggest chain of comedy clubs across America. The ace Nigerian comedian performed alongside Robert Powell and Alfred Kanga. His performance was so good, discussions of having him headline a night or more is ongoing with the club management. You go, Basketmouth!
I've been in London now for 5 days. I never get car home. Nigeria, any small thing, pee-pee. The horn for Nigerians is everything to us. We use the horn to say hello. We use the horn to say thank you. We use the horn to say bye-bye. And we use the horn to express anger.
I'm scared.
The Secret Princess is an animated movie by Desmond Elliott, DJ Copy, and many more. Now, after 3 years of production, we have finally had the first look at The Secret Princess. The animation stars DJ Copy as the lead actress, Shade with Desmond Elliott as the supporting actor. The soundtrack for the movie is by Davido. Now here's the plot. A king weary of his crown and seeking for a male child to heir the throne consequently leads to two newborn babies being switched, a princess and a farmer's son. Following the mysterious disappearance of the farmer, the wife is accused of being a witch, and to escape any consequences, she runs away with a baby girl. Talking animals, a parrot that witnesses the baby's switch, spreads the word in the jungle, and all the animals plan to help the girl and her mother, who live alone in the jungle and often sad about their loneliness. Along the line, the prince, which is the farmer's son, meets the girl, which is the princess, and they fall in love. In the last few scenes, a lot of amazing twists are revealed about many characters, including the princess, the prince, the farmer and her wife, the queen and the king, and of course, Mr. Tortoise. Casey's Love Boat theme is brought to life in a new video. The mid-tempo R&B jam Love Boat features Tanzanian artist Diamond Platnumz. It's directed by Nick Rooks for Molotov Cocktail. The video was shot in South Africa and it is a very nice video, I must say. Rihanna's video has sparked a debate about whether it's too violent, too sexist, or just too grim. The 7-minute long film, which has had nearly 16 million hits in 5 days, shows Rihanna trying to get money back from an accountant she thinks has defrauded her. To extract revenge, she kidnaps his wife, graphically torturing her and almost drowning her. Now, what you guys think about that video?
Thanks for watching. See you again tomorrow, same time, same channel.